at the side. Poor pass from Geneva, but they recovered well. That was Naruto Kambua. South Africa just being stretched one side to the other, and so the gaps appear up the middle. Geneva still a ball in hand, a little handoff to go with it, trying to create the overlap out wide for Rotu. Has to take it on the bounce, goes on the charge, good tackle, but stolen away from the Springbok hands by Rupeni Nasinga, and that is the first try in the last 25 seconds of this first half. They've got to retain possession to have a hope. They've got it with 40 seconds to go. Comes now to Delport. Delport, the switch with Mbiozo. But they look at the cover. Fiji are scampering across left to right, stretched all ways. But they're there in numbers, and they can hold up the challenge of South Africa, and they get the ball at the scrummage, which South Africa took in. But Fiji come out with the ball. Credit to their defence.
How crucial is that, Nigel? We've spoken about the big men from Fiji. And there they showed their power and their strength.
But tonight a chance. Here's the breakthrough. It'll hinge on the kick as it's scored by Biosankwa. Will the gamble have paid? Will this take it into injury time and sudden death playoff? Biosankwa, it's all going to hang on the conversion attempt to draw it level. Swandile stick. It's curling in. He's done it. What a kick of a lifetime. Sudden death extra time it is, as the scoreboard clocks it up at 7 apiece.
This is what we practice for. It's hard to win that we have in Cape Town. It's hard games that we play in Cape Town. This is what it's for. My guys.
5 minutes each way, but it's the first team to score who goes through to face England in this first IRB Sevens tournament of the season. Someone will be a hero, or will someone be a villain? Who will make the mistake? Who will produce that magical moment to clinch the result? Possession is key. It's turned over in favour of South Africa, away by Benjamin. Long temper, drop goal by Swandile Stick. What a finish! Swandile Stick not only kicked the conversion, he's kicked the greatest drop goal in the history, surely, of IRB Sevens rugby. Watch here. You'll never see better. Oh, my goodness. Absolutely sensational, with no exaggeration.